Most people think of leeches as blood-sucking parasites, but actually most of them are not. These are some leeches that we collected from a local lake. This is bearing in mind we live in the UK. Again, most people think of leeches as somehow tropical, but they're not. Now, we tried to get these leeches to show us their beautiful undulating pattern of swimming, but they weren't having any of it.
They're not doing it.
We thought that agitating them a bit would persuade them to swim, but unfortunately the leeches had other ideas.
I don't want to kill them.
The leeches, they're tough.
You're a leech.
Of course, I had to put one of these leeches under the microscope so that we could see its pattern and identify it. And it wasn't particularly difficult to identify, because there are only 16 freshwater species of leech in the United Kingdom. Only one of them actually feeds on human blood, and that's the medicinal leech, which is the largest and now unfortunately the rarest, probably because people took objection to it sucking in their blood. Don't know why, you've got plenty of the stuff, the average adult has 5 litres of it. So I identified this leech as Erpobdella octoculata, and I found a provisional atlas of leeches published in 1982, which says that it's one of the commonest leeches in the British Isles, but apparently absent from northern Scotland. I guess there are some places that even leeches won't go. This is a carnivorous leech and it feeds on aquatic invertebrates, so it doesn't suck blood. I thought I'd demonstrate that by throwing them a bit of dead slug, and you can see that they're sucking the body fluids from it. Not only is it well documented that Erpobdella octoculata will swallow its living prey organisms whole, but it has been repeatedly observed to suck the body fluids from wounded larvae. Likewise, if you throw them cut pieces of earthworm, dead crustacean, crushed water snails, they'll attack the soft parts of that as well and suck the body fluids from them. Adult leeches will also suck the body fluids from dead decaying bodies of vertebrates, but the newly hatched young are blood suckers that rapidly attack the wounded regions of chironomous larvae and other invertebrates such as crushed water snails. So we know that Erpobdella octoculata is not only a predator, but also a fluid sucker and a scavenger. Thanks for listening to me talk about leeches. If you like this video, subscribe, and there shall be more on the way soon.